still gonna get ate by that. That's bad.
Yeah.
We don't have many good east options either. We got a river on that side of us. There's one right there. One road that goes all the way into that town. See what I'm talking about? Whoa. Look at that. Boom! All them chasers, it's over here.
Sort of one coming down in there.
Picked it back up.
West of either. In north.
We don't want to get too much farther north. We're going to run into it.
We need to find the east option.
I think that was it. Have we just passed it?
So you can turn around right there.
Did we pass it?
I can't tell.
No, it's... Yeah, we need to go back one road. Right there. Look at that right there. What does that say? Yeah, that's coming. Coming right on. Is it right there?
Some started to come up in Coffeyville moving east. That's going to be probably your area. If you hold tight, I think you'll be able to see that one better.
Okay. Where was our, this next road up here to the left? Gonna be about a mile. We'll have to go over back north and then stops are getting bigger, aren't they?
Yeah.
Think we need to jog or keep going straight?
I think we might want to just keep going straight, get down here, wait for it to go north.
Yeah.
And then get on the back side of it.
Harbor 1211 again.
See, look at the back. Whoa, what is that coming down there? See it?
Yep.
I'm sending it 500. We've got a very significant rotating wall cloud, about 16,000 between.
That's what we're seeing right here. There's rotation on it.
Going, that thing's coming right at us.
Yep, that's it.
Got a funnel cloud.
There's a funnel cloud right there.
I'm gonna call it in.
Call it in.
Where are we at?
Let's get on it right here.
Towards Scott, it should do. But I'm gonna be holding up until this weather clears, so those kids don't have to go back through all that. Because you can advise me when it gets clear that they can leave.
Is that what? What town is that? Montana.
There it is. Oh, I'll get shot on that.
There as well. Shit. Yeah, I'm getting it warm. 16, if you're not already getting it, I'm starting to get it. No. Maybe golf ball size to throw spot. Hail you. Yeah, no, it's going to be westbound. Josie, though. Sure, I'll catch it.
We're about to get hammered. We're gonna have to go.
Trying to get closer to us now. Over here. It looks like it's gonna be to the southwest of us.
No, I couldn't get through. But hey.
Oh, 911.
I did.
We're about to get hammered. We're gonna have to go.
Are we?
Yeah, it's like right on us.
Okay. Get just a little bit more here.
I think that's even coming more down.
See any rotation on the ground? Any? Did you get a hold of somebody?
No, I couldn't get through.
Just call 911.
The cord's about to get on us.
Okay.
That's good structure with it. Yeah, let's drop back south and get out of that core. Look how close it is to us.
We're gonna get a good shot of that
one. Yeah, I think that's coming down.
Is it coming down?
Look at the rotation right there.
Yeah.
We need to get on the south side of that.
Yeah. So going back up, we'll get out of these trees right here.
Back up.
back up.
Yeah, but look at that strong rotation.
Yeah, we'll stop right up here. Pullover spot up here. It's went back up. And
I'm
wondering if
needs me to
head
anywhere I can.
Well, we can go right on up here. We'll get don't wanna be right in front of it.
No, we should move.
We're pretty much getting there's the hook right there.
Yeah. Let's get just a little bit more south. So when it does cross to our north, if anything. If anything forms, we'll see it right to our north. LP, it'll be LP on our end if we keep going.
Okay, let's get a little right here. We got a good. Well, we'll go up here and get where we can stop for a little longer.
Correct, Kelly. It was a touchdown, fluid up, and it drilled off into the east, into the field. I'm going to go up and see if there's any structure or property damage up around that area.
Spot.
Yeah, if we can find it. Right here's a clear spot. See if you can see a road to get on. Here, there's a. We'll just get right here.
Listen,
let's go right up here by this house.
All
right. Get out of this ditch.
There's a car coming.
Look at the rotation in that thing.
I know, it's massive. Tornado signs.
We got people in a shelter here, take them there until you let them tell the difference so here in Mount Valley. Okay, you said that others are coming this way.
That storm in,
we need to get on up here. We're blocked from the. Can't see for them trees.
Yeah. Let's go just a little bit further south. Cool.
Give a hook on that.
I think it's going to produce.
I tried to call you just now and it said call lost going on. Yeah.
Right here, if we, there should be a right here. We're still gonna have to. I have to watch that. That's gonna come right over us.
Yeah. It's gonna go right to our north.
Yeah, it might do it.
Yeah, what I'm seeing the rotation looks like it's headed towards McCune. Yeah, that was what I was curious. I can go with that. Tornado sirens off yet?
Didn't sound it.
Thank you.
We got wind, baby. I don't know how hard it's blowing, but baby, she's getting with it. Are you seeing anything over there?
Not really.
I could hear that coming. Did you get my hat?
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you. Good. I knew that was lost.
Whew.
Oh. We're good now.
Look at this hook coming up on that thing.
Yeah. We're gonna have to keep busting south.
Right now, I'm gonna get my breath. Bad. Is that something coming down again?
Oh, let's keep going south.
Is that something coming down right there?
Can't tell. Looks like it.
Right here's a.
We have to keep going south. It worked. That hook's gonna keep getting bigger. It's gonna wrap around. I just don't want to get in another situation like that.
Yeah. Up here at the top of the hill by that tower.
Is that you? Do you honk?
I honked there at that house, so maybe they'd wake up. We'll drop right up here to this tower. There'll be a road right up here. Woo, baby, that got a little intense there for a minute, didn't it?
I think that was mainly inflow winds.
I think it was too, but there was a lot of it.
There's a cop.
Yeah.
You know, he ain't worried about us.
Here, right here. Is this a road? See anything? Not a darn thing, can we?
10-1, can I head east on 20,000 Road in between Pratt and 59 from where I was stationary there at Midwest Mineral?
Right, coming back up now. Thought that was going to be some darn trees. We might have took that road right there.
I think it's trying to wrap up right there.
Is it? Yeah, look there. There it is. See it?
Yeah.
See if you can find a road here.
Close to Sherman.
We'll be right up here for sure. Yeah, look at it coming down again, isn't it? Or am I just seeing things?
It's kind of just stuttering right there.
Tell me when that road's there.
10,000 Parsons.
There's a road back out.
Yeah. 10-4, I'll probably go over towards Girard and try to stay on the north
right
end
there.
Of it.
1950.
I gotta shut the stream down again.
Further east. Can I come across York Road now and get the wind?
gonna pass right toward north.
I think, unless, is that just, what is that right there? It looks like a straight north of us right now, doesn't it?
Make sure that it's over first. Residents. Okay, I'll be there in a second.
We might ought to jump on just a little bit farther south, you reckon?
I think so too.
Why would we go west?
Just to be a little safer. Let's go.
Well, I got cars coming.
Hey, we're right on that hook. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we got a funnel halfway to the ground in an open field over here. Right where that. It went back up just now, but on this back side of this hook right here. Literally, we're on the tip of this hook, and I mean, it came down about halfway.
Keep watching that over there. I'm trying to find it east.
Is it? Alright, well, let me get off here and talk to Kelly.
We can go to the left. Right here. I don't think there's a road. Is there a road?
Yeah, we're right north. We're actually right north of Oswego.
So, looks like it's gonna come right over you or just to the north. 10-4, we'll just stay here until we have the all clear from you guys.
I'm gonna have to.
Alright. Where are you at?
This net off Naples, this net, this is off
where are you at, you said?
National Weather Service is issuing a severe thunderstorm warning for Labette and Montgomery counties until 2045 hours.
All right, well, no, I'm going to get off here. Just north. All right.
Go down here and hit the highway.
All right, well, I'm going to get off here so I can talk to you. He said it's trying to move southeast.
It's what?
Trying to move southeast. So we need to get back to Oswego.
We're there.
Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just gotta go back this way. Man, we already got some good stuff on film.
Yeah. If we can get on this highway, let's see where this highway ends up. Yeah, we was right where we needed to be. It's going to come around just about right. We can come around here and take this north right here.
National Weather Service, which tells us severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Montgomery County and western Labette County, Philly, 2045 hours. Thunderstorm was located near Liberty or near Cherryville, moving northeast at 40 miles an hour, ping pong sized tail, and 60 mile an hour wind gusts reported with a storm.
60, my butt.
That was like 80. That wasn't
1954.
Let's
60 mile an hour. I could barely run.
The system that's in Montgomery County moving this way, they just issued a severe thunderstorm warning in reference to it. Advise that right now it's near Liberty or Cherryville, moving northeast at 40 mile an hour. The main hazards being ping pong size hail and 60 mile an hour winds. I'll update you as it comes.
10-4,
you know what?
Right,
this road's gonna run just about right.
Else, just
it's gonna come right back into that hook again.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah. See, going to Columbus right there.
Yeah.
See, we're right there.
It's and gonna, then if we have to, we can drop south.
Yeah, we can always drop south. We'll have look at the rotation right there. In that hook, see that inflow's going right in there. That's feeding that storm. That thing's gonna grow. It's not getting weaker.
Yeah.
Here, look over here. There's a heck of a wall cloud. Look at that. See it? Is there something on the ground?
No, it's not.
Is it, can you tell? Let me get zoomed in on it. Just dropped down there. There for a minute, it looked like it was in contact with the ground.
Are you on gray mode?
On what?
Is
no.
It-
can put it there here in just a minute. I about forgot what my numbers were. Punch it in. I'm not going to have time right now. Starting to get in that time of the day. Everything looks grainy. Get off that and look and see. You see anything there yet? I'm gonna put it over on black and white. Gotta see how to do it.
Alright.
Advise, we're gonna be heading back to our station.
Winds. It's windy.
Yeah.
I don't even know if my radar hasn't updated, so. Are we in something?
I don't think so. We're right on the edge of it. Get the hell out of here.
drops south.
Yeah. Why are these cars slowing down? Hell was slowing down. Need to... Is this road go to the right up here? Yeah. You want to drop south here?
Yeah.
Where we're? Yeah, we might ought to. Where's it at? Right here. I think we got out of it, didn't we? Watch for something coming. I'm gonna see how to get this switch real quick. I'm gonna get it.
They're already on another phone.
Tell you what's going on. Turn around right there. Can I go to the right? Or is that a ditch?
I don't know. No, it's not a ditch.
It's okay?
Yeah.
It's a road.
415, I covered it. Did you make contact with us?
Let's look at what we've got here.
Looks like a big wall crowd right there.
Yeah. Right there. Isn't it? Yep. Let me see if I can get over there on that. Damn it. Need to get that switch to black and white.
Tornado sirens going on.
Yeah.
Are we getting back on that road?
Right there it is. Hey, we'll just pull up here and kind of see what the hell happens. I need to make this screen dimmer anyway so it don't blind us. Hell, everything's working slow. Oh, why?
I see a tornado.
Do you? Where?
I see straight ahead.
Straight ahead?
Right over there.
Spotters, listening stations.
Yeah.
National Weather Service
yeah.
Issued a tornado warning for Central Labette
right
County at 8:05. A severe thunderstorm can be
yeah,
capable
it's on
of
the ground,
producing
right
a tornado
there.
Is located near Mound Valley or 8 miles southeast of Cherryville, moving east at 30 miles an hour. Main hazard is tornado and golf ball size hail.
Mm-hmm. gotta watch this right over top of us here too.
You think we need to go somewhere else?
Well, that's gonna pass watch. Right to our north. Anyways.
I'm sending off the sirens in Mount Valley. It's heading basically right for you. You do it safe.
Four.
Got it. Still see it?
Continue in the area then if you see people just that way. We know them. You might also check with the mayor, see what his intentions are.
I see radar.
Okay, let me get up here real quick and. Should be one for black and white.
10-4,
shit, one of them is. It looks like it's still going.
The campsites, I'm not sure how busy they would be out there at this point. But
I think that turned into a wedge.
Well, it looks like it.
Huh?
Kind of looks like it. I gotta figure out how to get this thing. For God.
The house left them. They just found the sign of power robots.
Whoa, we gotta watch this storm right here now. We gotta go back south, buddy.
Do we?
Yeah, we gotta drop south quick. Forget about that storm. That one's past us. Look at the one to the left.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we gotta drop south quick. I mean, like, that thing.
Wonder if we wanna do it right here. Okay, we'll go up here and turn around.
You
gonna go this way?
Yeah, we'll go south. Just south.
This road we're on, go right on straight?
It should.
Yeah, that's that. The other one that's tornado warned.
Yeah.
I think that's still on the ground, though, isn't it? Look at that. I think I might have seen something. Can you make anything out? Left the road over here.
I think that's a massive wall cloud.
That's just a big wall cloud.
I think we're actually in pretty good position.
Yeah.
Right between the two of them?
Yeah, we need to.
What's that?
To get a view of something?
Yeah, I think there's one on the ground right there.
What?
Look right here. Oh, it's not there now. I don't know where it went.
Which way from our road?
Just
right or
right
left?
To our left.
Sorry, just to the left a little?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought I seen it over there.
Something's trying to tighten up over there too.
Yep, that's what I was seeing. Looks like something going to the ground anyway. Yep. Let you keep watching. I've got my eye on the road. Many trees when it lightens. it's 5 miles, six.
I think we've seen at least a cone tornado already.
Yeah, that one was pretty much, I'm sure it was on the ground, that what was on that dirt road back there.
Yeah, it looked like it.
And there's something right over here. There is something right through there. You seeing what I'm seeing? See that? It's either a cloud right on the ground, or it's something on the ground. There, I seen it on the stream. It didn't look like it was on something on the ground. The flash right there, and you'll see it pretty good. Is that on the ground?
I can't tell. It's either a ground scraping wall cloud or a wedge. One, two.
Is everybody stopping here to look at that? Is that what they're looking at? It may just be a wall cloud scraping the ground.
Yeah.
Boy, it looks like it's awful close, though. Did you see that last? You can see more on the stream than you can. This thing's building to the south. Look at that.
I think they'll get down on this road, take it south.
And then we'll always,
then back west.
Yeah. Or we could go, if we could find it, come up on one of these roads right here and come, let's see what that looks like. You seeing any road, any, see what the,
London hasn't updated yet. I wonder if my GoPro's getting anything good.
Was it when we had the storm? We was pointed at it. Let me go to two windows here. Nothing. No rotation. Not much. Most of the rotation that we've got's more in front of us. That one's lost its poop, I think.
Well,
a little bit there, but right there's what I've got. In there. See that hook right there? I think it's right there. Right on the back side of that storm. And that's probably kind of where we're looking, a little off to our left. And close to the ground. just been up. I can make that picture a lot brighter. You can really see if I might pull over right up here in this town just for a minute. Good enough. If it, you're not gonna make it see in the night anyway.